From current Comets to former Comets, Kaylee Schrock looking to lead the Spacemen to the USPHL National Playoffs first period. Corbin Schiebel with his first of two goals on that ricochet, and the Spacemen with an early lead a little bit later. How about Sam Tetro connecting on the power play? Kyle Remo and Logan Robbins also scoring two goals on the day as the Spacemen dominate 9-2, booking their first trip to the USPHL National Playoffs. I'm Josh Ahan, and that's your local sports reports.